In this area, some of the electrical and plumbing work will be initiated, as well as insulation and decking. Decking is structurally rated and fits tongue and groove for strength, preventing buckling while providing a uniform ridge-free surface. Decking is mechanically fastened and glued to framing members for extra strength so floors won't squeak. Also, you won't find cheap particle board flooring in our homes. It can disintegrate with the smallest amount of moisture. Palm Harbor uses PEX water lines. This space-age material withstands extreme temperatures, hot and cold, and will not burst during freezing temperatures. It's flexible and bends without crimping, and therefore reduces the number of fittings required throughout our homes. This makes your plumbing leak-proof, guaranteed. It costs us more than other materials, but for total peace of mind, it's totally worth it. Both water lines and ductwork are installed within the insulated envelope to reduce energy losses to the outdoors. Many of our facilities differ slightly in their construction due to factory design constraints. This floor assembly is built upside down to help facilitate the workers in installing some components. When completed, it'll be picked up, flipped right side up to continue its way on the remainder of the construction process. Whether built right side up, upside down, the outcome is the same. A true, square, level floor that establishes the base on which your home will be built.